In this video, I will show application of quadratic model in economics. So we have a demand function given by the following relation between the quantity in demand and the price of the product. And the question, the first question is to find the revenue function. And as we know, the revenue from selling the product can be calculated by multiplying the quantity sold by the price per item. So in this case, since the quantity is also a function of the price, we get the following expression that represents the revenue function as a function of P. We can simplify this function and distribute P to write it in standard form. Now, before we move on to the next question, let's take a look at this function and see what we can learn just by looking at the equation. Well, first, I learned that the y-intercept is 0. That means when p is equal to 0, the initial revenue will be 0, which totally makes sense because you can't get any revenue by selling, by giving anything, by giving your product away for free. So that makes sense. Now, the next thing I notice is that the leading coefficient here is negative, and negative means that if we were to graph this parabola, then we will obtain the graph that has a maximum output, which occurs at the vertex. Now, I can easily find the coordinate, the x-coordinate of the vertex, or in this case, the p-coordinate of the vertex, by using the following formula, where b is the coefficient of p, and a is the coefficient of p squared. So by plugging in the values into this formula, we get that the p coordinate of the vertex is 50. Now, how do we interpret that? We interpret p as the input at which the function obtains its maximum value or its maximum output. And in this case, since the function is revenue, it's going to be the maximum revenue. So the answer to the question, what is the price P that maximizes the total revenue, is the price that maximizes the total revenue is 50, and the units are not given, so we can assume that the units are dollars. So the answer is the price that maximizes the revenue is $50 per item, because this is the P coordinate of the vertex.